Thank you for sunshine, thank you for rain, thank you for joy, thank you for pain. It's a beautiful day, it's a beautiful day.
Linton. I'm with Elisa, Linton & Company, powered by Compass Real Estate. Today, I'm so excited. I dropped by my friend, Peggy Robinson. She's a realtor and she is selling her own home. Realtors do sell their own home.
Yeah.
Peggy, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself and a little bit about your home?
Okay, well, my name is Peggy Robinson and I'm with Jay's Realty. I'm with my sister who's she's the broker of the brokers that I work for. And yes, I do, I am a realtor and I am selling my home. And I'm excited that Elisa stopped by to come and do this for me. Elisa, thank you so much. I want to know a little bit more about my house right now. Okay, this house is a 4-bedroom home. It's, as you can see, it's a huge kitchen. It's open floor plan. It's 4 bedrooms, 2 baths, and I have a huge backyard. And I did love living here, Elisa, for a little while.
Really?
Yes, I did.
So this home is located here in the Maryland community in Atascocita. Yes. Why don't you give us the address, Peggy?
The address is 17531 Holroyd Road here in Atascocita. And it's close to the, I guess I can say the reason why I love being here is because I like walking over to the lake when I got a chance to go work out. And I like the fact that it's close to the airport, like 20 minutes away from the airport and 10 minutes away from Dewson Park, where you can drop your boat. And so it's just a wonderful place to be. And unfortunately, I have to leave, so I'm leaving because I'm going to take care of my uncle who is 82 years old. And so I get a chance to move into Houston. And I'm looking forward to selling my house soon. It's a good place for anyone that wants to stay. I'm a single person, so it was very good for me. And, you know, I think it's a good home for someone that has kids, a good starter house, you
so
know.
So we're zoned to Humble ISD. You have schools that are nearby. Like Peggy says, you have the airport, you have shopping, dining, a lot of activities for the entire family. There's a neighborhood pool.
Yes.
There's a clubhouse. There's a dog park that's
it
right
is.
Near
yeah,
door.
And close.
So
yeah.
Everything for everyone in the family. So as you see, as life changes, you may have to sell your home. You may be upsizing or downsizing. Either way, as realtor professionals, we are here to help you.
Yes.
Like Peggy is helping herself, and I'm always here to help her as well.
Yes.
So if you're interested in this property, you can either reach out to Peggy or myself. Either one of us would love to help you make this home your
home.
Peggy, what's your contact information?
My contact information is 832-720-2843, or you can email me at Peggy Services or Realtor Peggy Robinson at Gmail.
All right, perfect. Well, thank you again for tuning in. This is Elisa Linton of Elisa Linton Company, powered by Compass Real Estate. If you need to get in contact with me, 832-474-0746. Thank you guys. Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you for joining.